So anyways, I've been working on Poe's side.